We have breaking news. A Whitehall police officer was hurt during a traffic stop. It happened on Clareton Boulevard near Beale Drive around 3:45 this morning. Police say the suspect drove away from the scene and dragged the officer about 200 feet. They say the officer is in stable condition.